This bit of paper had all sorts scribbled on it.
Like what?
Well, reminds us of things he wanted to say to Viv, in point form. And then a timetable for KD Refuse, and then some little sketches.
So?
So, Viv's refusing to see him, isn't she? So why doesn't he need things to say to her? Unless he's going to somehow force her to talk. And to do that, he'd have to get into the prison by whatever means.
You cannot be serious.
Now then, hi-ho.
Jamie, wait till you hear this one.
Well, I saw this note he'd been scribbling.
No, wait, hang on. What are you doing? Mom, wait! Mom, wait!
Get off me!
Do this! Mom,
let me go!
Mom, stop! Oh, this is revolting. Please, can we get out?
You just don't get it, do you? I'm going through with this. This is the only way I can get to see Viv. I've tried everything else.
Bob, please try and be sensible. Look, think about it. Even if you do get in there, it's a prison. It's huge. How are you going to find out where Viv is? I mean, how are you going to get through all those locked doors without some...
Oh! I'm so fed up with this happening.